gonna use the Finnish flag. Mr. Toby Lee, the grandson of the legendary Jack Lovett.
Someone's off there.
James, yeah, he just gets underway as well, but...
Is that right? James come off as well?
I thought Aaron Smith would have known that post was there. He's stuck in the wall.
Hang on, he cut the course.
Choice, as we said earlier, chased by somebody. Twice his age, more than twice his age.
Three times his age, go on.
Race of the day has proved another classic then, because Paul are closing right in. Sam Mitchell in a lonely third place on that 450. Run for 402, Rick Robuck.
Rick, come on, Rickster! Come on, Craig! Come on, Craig!
Rob Blackman.
Come on, Rob!
Aaron Smith, James Yearly.
Aaron Smith to be black flag. Here we come again. Keith Weavers in the distance there. Good old Keith Weavers. Come on, Craig! Oh, James! There we go. Sudbury members 5th, 6th and 7th.
Looking back down the circuit, still nothing in between. Toby Lee holding out the last left leg. Oh, and almost. Jason Morland made a move there, very brave move, didn't quite come off. And the youngster still leading with a lap to go.
Jason knocked him off.
The man of the day is Jason Morland.
Wow.
Taking the checkers from, I guess, Toby Lee.
He knocked Ben off.
And well done to young Ben Clark. What a great show today. Really, really has. Sam Mitchell, another consistent one for him, third on the day. Fourth is going to be Aaron Hopkins on the fourth for the bike. Fifth place will go to Rick Roper, 402.
36 today.
For his cousin, Craig Roper, comes over the line next. And James Parker and Jacob Chambers. So that's the end of it. A good meeting here at Sticehurst. It's in a lot of different classes.